Hi, this is Pastor Bob, and welcome to Pastor Bob Daily. Got an email from someone that says, I wonder what you think of me. And then he described himself. He said, I don't believe in any gods, but he said, I have a lot of respect for people that do. It's not a problem, but I just wonder what you think of me because so many people think less of me. Well, interesting question, and I understand what he's saying. You know, we have an us versus them mentality, and we've talked about that before, where we have something special and you have nothing. And, you know, and we kind of enforce that communication, and it's not good communication. But I kind of understand a little bit, too. You know, I don't feel superior because I'm a Christian. I just feel blessed. And I guess because I feel that way and because I feel like I've made a connection, I just kind of wish everybody would. I think it's great. It's kind of when you have something good and you wish that everyone around you would share it, that they would all be blessed like you are. So it isn't really a matter of judgment or a matter of looking down at somebody, for me anyway. I just kind of feel like every one of us really need to connect with the one who made us. And I just feel like that connection is with Jesus Christ. You know, it seems very sad to me to go out these days into the world and live your life without a divine connection. Just kind of thinking that everything is random and that nothing really has any personal identity attached. And, you know, I didn't really attach my personal identity to anything until I really attached to Him. It's enhanced every part of my life. And it doesn't make me dependent necessarily on just God and just my faith, but it really gives me independence because it's a freedom that I've connected with. And I think that's been important. There's a lot of ways of looking at your faith. Legalism, freedom. I think Jesus stressed many times, and the writers of the scripture stressed many times, that this is all about freedom. It's freedom from bondage. And I think that there's a certain bondage that we have before we connect. That need that we have to connect with our Creator. And that need to find something substantial, something meaningful in the life around us. So it doesn't make me judgmental. It just kind of makes me a little sad for you. And I hope you'll connect. Food for thought. God bless you. Have a great day.